Hello everyone, in this demo video we will be discussing about rollover. Rollover is carry forwarding the future contract of current expiry to the next expiry. Clicking on rollover, you can see the three sections. The first one is roll, the second one is roll continuous, and the third one is roll historical. Moving towards the roll, you can see two expiries, expiry 1 and expiry 2. Expiry 1 is the current expiry and the expiry 2 is the next expiries. In expiry 2, you can select the next two expiry, the expiry of which you want to see the rollover data. Moving ahead, you can see the Nifty and Bank Nifty with the rollover cost and the rollover. The rollover cost is the cost of rolling over the future contract from one expiry to the another expiry. On the downside, you can also see all the F&O stocks, their rollover cost and the percentage of rollover. You can also search for a specific stock and look the rollover cost and rollover percentage in search symbol. Here you might see some rollover costs are in negative. This means the next month expiry's future of any index or stock is moving toward the discount. Further, you can arrange the script by clicking on the symbol or by clicking on the rollover cost or clicking on the rollover. Now, moving towards the second part of the rollover, that is roll continuous. Here, you can see the graphical presentation of day-wise rollover data. Zooming into the graph, the orange line on the graph indicate the price of a particular day and the white dot indicate the expiry. The green bars indicate the day-wise rollover. Clicking on the rollover cost, you can see the rollover cost on daily basis. You can also zoom in between two expiry. Moving ahead, you can also change the chart type. By default, it is on bar chart. We can select area chart. Then you can see the table view of the chart. Here you can see the day wise rollover, rollover cost and the price. Then you also have the full screen view where you can see the tabular form or in the graph. Now we will move ahead to the third part, that is rollover historical. In rollover historical, you have the historical data of rollover and OI. You can select your desired index or you can select any stock. Then you can select the lookback period. I want to have a lookback period of 20 days. Then I will select the from date I want to see my chart. So suppose from 2019 January, I want to see my data. Done, and I will get my data. Moving towards the chart, here the orange line indicate the price and the green bar indicate the rollover. Moving ahead, you can also select the OI. Here the blue bar indicate the OI and the orange indicates the price. You can also see the chart in different view. By default is in bar chart. We can select the area chart. Then you can select the table view and then can see the date wise rollover, OI and the price. Lastly, in the same way you can see the rollover of all F&O stock and index. Thank you.